I kept my channel hidden for a good 3 months, actually. I posted like my very first video and I didn't tell anybody about it.
Ass clap, she don't need no applause. High fashion, like go, yo.
Hey, cocky as fuck, everything about me popping. Got face, I got body, you need.
Bitch, I look like I'm fresh off the runway. Bitch, I go crazy the dumb way. Bitches wanna be me one day. Niggas ain't checking me, my brothers with that gunplay. Bitch, I look like I'm fresh off the.
What's good, YouTube? It's your girl Kay, Kayla Danae, whatever you guys want to say. And I'm back with another freaking video. And today's video is really, really exciting. It's really, really special because I'm giving you guys the tea, the sauce, the secret Krabby Patty formula, sis. Like,
preparing the Krabby Patty.
All that. Recently, I just hit 1K subscribers, and I wanted to thank you guys so, so much for that. And some of you guys and some people that I do know locally that know that I am a small YouTuber have asked me, like, what made me start my YouTube channel, or why did I start my YouTube channel, or what videos, or how did I come up with these ideas, and so on and so forth. So basically, I wanted to do a thank you tribute to you guys and answer those questions. I just figured this will be kind of relevant because it will be helping not only you guys but also other people. So yeah, that's what this video is today. I'm going to be giving you guys ideas. I'm out of breath. Calm it down, sis, calm it down. Y'all saw I was out of breath. All right, so basically in today's video, I'm going to be giving you guys video ideas that you guys can do when you guys are trying to start your YouTube channel. So yeah, you guys already know what's up from the title, so let's get into the business. In here we have what you need. So we're just gonna get started from the top. To start off with, it could be your channel intro, basically letting you guys know what type of heat that you about to be dropping. Boom, like that, period. You guys can see on my channel that I have my intro in my bio type area. So yeah, that's the first thing you guys see, because you guys can see the little start. I need y'all to get my little intro in y'all head. Another one is how-to videos. So basically, how to make a wig, or how to do skincare routines, or how to fix a car if you know how to fix cars. Like, it's not even just for, like, beauty gurus. You don't have to be a beauty guru to make a YouTube channel. You can be something they're like educational. As I know, I'm a graphic design major. I'm not even gonna lie to you. All of those Photoshop videos that you guys put out there, that is so helpful to me. So if you guys know any like tricks or tips on how to work Photoshop, or if you guys know how to like put together a car or like fix a headlight or something, like put that out there. Like, people need to know that. It's free information, so everybody's open to learn something new. Another one, skincare routines are pretty popular. A lot of people have terrible skin. We're teenagers, we're young, we're in our 20s and teens, and we're breaking out, we're stressing, and we're drinking soda and all the bad things that we're not supposed to eat. So our skin is just disgusting at this point. So a lot of people need to know, all those with bomb skin, what do y'all use? Because I'm still trying to know the tea. Like, hello. So if you guys want to know, drop a skincare routine. I have about 2 of them. I change my skincare routine, so it's always a good one that's relevant, because you can change it. Your skincare routine, 9 times out of 10, doesn't stay the same. Tips and tricks on, like, I don't know, how to survive high school. If you guys are in high school, I'm not even gonna lie, I really do wish I quit procrastinating on when or how I was gonna make my YouTube channel, because if I was in high school, I really would have been throwing y'all videos. Like, y'all would have been getting my tips and tricks on how to survive high school. Another one, try on hauls are pretty popular. I did one of these, they weren't too popular, y'all wasn't really messing with it. So but yeah, try on hauls. If you got some nice styles or whatever, you know how to dress, you got a nice little closet, whatever, make a video on your trends. Give me some ideas how to match my outfits together. Like, whenever I'm going out of town, I look at try on hauls, or I look at lookbooks just to get ideas on, like, what to wear during the summer, or what's in season, like, what's in style, you know? So those videos are helpful. Get ready with me's. Get ready with me's are very, very popular. If you guys are starting, it probably 9 times out of 10 isn't gonna really have too many views, because there's so many beauty gurus out there. So get ready with me's are really popular, like I'm saying. But if you're a standout, it's a video to put out there. It's a video that will get you some sort of like audience interacting with your channel. So if you have that talent and you guys know how to do makeup and you guys want to like show people, just get ready in front of the camera. Vlogs. I'm not too comfortable doing vlogs. I have about 2, I think, on my channel. But if you guys have a productive day and you guys do a lot and you're a funny person, or anyone that you socialize with and that you're meeting up with during the day, make a vlog, record it. If you're going out, if you're going out of town, going to Miami, going to Cali, vlog it. We want to see it. Some people like to watch what you guys are doing. Your YouTube channel is what connecting with your audience, basically. So you guys are letting them see what you guys are doing off camera, on camera. You know what I'm saying? Number 8, room tours. People like to see your rooms for some reason. I don't really like to watch these videos. It doesn't really like excite me, but other people do. So if you guys have a nice room, a dope room, some nice LED lights, some nice little beds with little padded bed boards, record it. Show us how your room look, girl. I need to know where you got your vanity from. I think this is number 9. I don't know. I'm going to leave the number somewhere. So fitness workouts. If you guys work out and you guys have a dope body, I need to get my stomach snatched, sis. Like, my stomach's flat, but you know, it's a little slow. But yeah, if you guys have a nice fitness workout, you guys have a nice meal plan, make those videos. Show us what you guys do throughout the week. Show us what workouts you guys are doing. I need to know, sis. Make the video. Review products. So if you have like nice products, like makeup products, hair products that you guys use in your home and you really, really love it, like Cantu or what's another one? I don't know. But yeah, you guys know what I'm saying. Review your products. Review products that you guys like. Dove soaps. The Dr. Bronner soaps. Like, I really love skincare products. So yeah, if you guys like those products and you really use it on a regular and you know what it does for your skin and your body, talk about it. Make a video about it because we need to know if we should really spend our money on this. Like, you spent your money. I want to know the experience you had. You know what I'm saying? So yeah. Thrift hauls. I love doing thrift hauls. I love thrifting. I love thrift stores. I don't know. Half of my closet is from the thrift store and a lot of people don't even know that. But yeah, I love thrifting. I love thrift stores. You can find so many cool things in there for the low and only you will have it. You. Nobody else. Nah. Nobody else gonna get that. I mean, they could possibly, but if it's a really, really good thrift store, nobody else is gonna have it. So that's what makes it so dope. And clothes last forever. So that's why I love clothes, because they never go out of style. It always comes back. So yeah, if you guys love thrifting, do a thrift haul. Get some nice clothes. Show us what you got. Show us how you're gonna pair it with your outfit and your shoes and whatnot, because we want to know. Reaction videos. So I know when a nice song is coming out, a nice album is dropping, like Kalani's. A playlist video is coming on the way, so be on the lookout and check out my other playlist videos, period. If you guys want to do reaction videos, some people do that to those. If a girl twerking or something, world star video, someone's fighting, it's a known video, whatever. Do a reaction video on dip. Some people like to see what you guys are thinking when you guys first seen the video. So, but yeah, products. This is kind of like reviewing products, but your favorite products like hair care, skincare. So right now, my favorite skincare products are The Ordinary for my skincare routine and Minimo. I am going to be doing an updated skincare routine as well, so be on the lookout for that. Also, story time videos. A lot of times people lie about these. I'm not even going to lie. But if you can come up with a good story and it's good enough to draw your audience into your channel, then do it. But if you got the story with the receipts, those be the ones. Do a story time video. I actually do want to do my very first story time video. I know people do story time videos on their first fight. People do story time videos on, like, I don't know, some creepy person in their Airbnbs. There's a lot of funny Airbnb story times, actually. So make up a story time, or if you guys do have a story to tell, then talk about it. But don't put people, and don't be messy and put names out there. Just do it responsibly and just make sure it's not, like, gonna fire back at you. You know what I'm saying? I'm not trying to, like, cause anything for views. Unboxing. So, if you guys got a new phone or you guys got a dope computer, you got the newest iPad or Mac coming out or whatever, do an unboxing video. People like to see that. I know that I recently ordered this Canon TS3. I don't know. It's really cute, though. It's pink. I have a picture of it right here. But it's so, so dope, though, because it's Bluetooth and it connects to your phone. So literally, you don't have to use your computer to, like, print it. You literally can print from your phone. So I love that. So whenever I'm dealing with a client, I can literally just send it to my printer and I can just print out the tattoo that they want and literally stencil it just right off back. So I'm really excited for that to come in. Might even do an unboxing video on that. I don't know, because you never know where videos will take off. You know what I'm saying? So honestly, I'm learning that as I go, because even though the videos that I do actually enjoy recording the most, those might be the videos that my audience do not like and they hate the most. So I have to like expand the things that I do. So don't be afraid to try different things on your channel, because you never know which one will get you noticed. You really want to get the audience first and then try to branch off and doing the things that you like, because now you got the attention. Now you got people wanting to know more on what you're posting. So it all just has to make sense and coincide with what you're trying to do. Everyday makeup looks. So everybody loves everyday makeup looks. This is actually my favorite everyday glam look, I guess you can say. Literally, I don't really know how to do too many looks with makeup, and I'm not even gonna lie about that or sit here and act like I do. Literally, I know how to put the gold things in my eyes. I know how to do a nice little wing, my eyebrows, and a nice concealer and foundation. So this is my everyday glam look. So if you guys have a nice makeup routine, share that with people. I know there's people have asked in my playlist videos what eyebrow pencil I'm using. So people are gonna give you ideas as you guys are going along the way. So like I'm saying, when I'm telling you to pick up your camera, just do it. Like, your audience is gonna give you the ideas. They're gonna tell you what they want. They're gonna tell you what they like. They're gonna thumbs up your video, and that's gonna tell you what they wanna see more of. So if you guys don't know what to do, put out your videos, see how they react to it. If they react to it and they love it, make more videos like that or that kind of relate to it, or just go off of that. You just gotta keep the ideas coming. DIY clothes. So I'm pretty excited to talk about this one because KDIYs is coming. So if you guys know how to DIY clothes, if you guys know how to cut up or sew, or if you guys know how to take some things from the thrift store and make it, pop it, whatever, when you get home, do that. Show us how you guys did it. We want to know so that we can attempt these things when we get home. We are in quarantine right now, so everybody is bored, I'm telling you. So this is the perfect time to make your channel, honestly. How to get a job. If you guys know like different ideas or different sites or different ways to make money on the side, make a video on that. Tell us how you guys are making your side money. People invested in Bitcoin like a few years back and people are making money. So if you guys know how you guys are making money on the side, or how you can make money, make a video and tell other people how we can get on that. Day in my life. So if you, like I said, it's kind of like your vlogs, but this is a title that is kind of popular on YouTube. So if you guys want to do a day in my life, you guys are just doing your regular things that you do in your life. People just want to know. Your audience are now interested in what you do, and they're going to want to know more about you. So a day in my life, record yourself what you do in the day and post the video. I don't really recommend doing this right off the bat whenever you're starting your YouTube channel, but I feel like eventually, because I haven't even done mine, if you haven't even noticed, but Q&As are pretty popular on YouTube. I would say when you get to about 50K, do a Q&A, because then hopefully your YouTube following will follow you to your Instagram following, and your Instagram following will follow you to your Twitter following, and so on and so forth. And those people will write on your polls and ask for Q&As and will actually interact with you so that you'll have questions to talk about on your videos. But if you guys are there and you guys are just popping and you guys just put out that spicy video that just got America going crazy for your channel, then do a Q&A and answer the questions that your audience wants to know. Another one, your shoe collection. I don't really have too much of a big shoe collection, but I had to like snap myself back in reality that shoe collections don't mean just Jordans. Like, I don't know, like, my shoe collection is pretty big, I'm not even gonna lie. I mean, it's a decent size, but I don't really wear Jordans, and I just felt like, because I don't really have too many of those, I really don't really have a shoe collection to talk about. But I actually have some nice shoes, and I realized that, so I'm just gonna actually do one later on. But yeah, if you have some nice shoes, you got the shoe plug or whatever, you always got what's dropping, make a video on this. Show us what you got. They want to know what type of shoes you're wearing, and so maybe they can shop and probably figure out where they can cop too. So you like shoes, make a video on your shoe collection. People want to know for some reason, I don't know. You have a designer collection. If y'all got money, if you got money, that bank, I want to see your bag, sis. Let me manifest on what you got going on. Like, I want to know. I want to know. So if you got a nice designer collection, you got the Louis Vuitton, you got the MCN, like, I want to know. So if you have it, make a video on showing us what you have. Challenges. I'm not really too big on challenges because I'm very, very awkward, and I feel like I sound and look stupid when I do certain things. But if you guys like to do challenges and you have this goofy, fun, spontaneous personality, go do challenges. I know, like, the salt and ice challenge, I used to do that back in the day when people was coming up. Today's kids will never know. Today's kids will never know. Don't do it. Don't do it. But that was a challenge that was going on. The cinnamon challenge that was going on back in the day. Today's kids will never know. Today's kids will never know. But yeah, if you guys were doing any of those challenges back in the day, you guys know what I'm talking about. And there's more challenges today. Like, I know, like, people were doing, like, the Bird Box challenge or whatever. I know right now people are doing the Savage challenge with TikTok. TikTok videos are going, like, berserk right now. Everybody's watching TikTok because we are in the house. We are bored. So we want to see goofy things. If you're funny, do the challenge. Comedy skits. Like I said, TikTok is something that's going on big right now. So if you guys are funny, you guys have a funny personality, the world wants to see it and you might go viral off of it. So you might as well just give it a shot. There's nothing wrong with just putting it out there. You can't be afraid to do that. And I had to realize that going along the line of even being on YouTube. And honestly, I feel like YouTube really helped with my confidence. And I feel like it's so crazy because somebody actually said that they loved my confidence. And I'm going to put that up here too as well. Like, I want you guys to know I read all of you guys' comments. So I thank you guys for interacting with me because I really do appreciate those who do. But yeah, she said that she loves my confidence. Honestly, I feel like it's you guys that gave me the confidence that I have today. Like you guys said before, if you see in my earlier videos, I wasn't too confident. I feel like I've grown. And 2020, you're going to see a bigger peak. And 2021 is just going up. We just going to keep going up. And that's it. That's it. That's just that. That's just period. That's just on everything. All that. Nothing else. Nothing more. Nothing less. Period. Another one. Natural hair videos. Natural hair care videos. If you guys have any hair routines that you guys do for your natural hair, there's a lot of natural girls out there that don't even wear weave. And a lot of people that don't even know, like, how to take care of their hair or their texture hair or what their texture hair is. If you're pretty informative on that and you know how to, like, put that information out there, make a video on it. Show us how you're taking care of your hair, because some people need to know. A lot of people, especially in the Black community, a lot of Black girls just struggle with growing their hair. So if you guys know how to help your hair grow, put it out there. Another one, mukbangs. People love mukbangs. There's this lady, I think her name is Loving D, Miss Lovely, whatever her name is. She's really known for doing things. So sit in front of your camera. Grab your homegirl, grab your homeboy, your family, whoever. You can go and do it by yourself. Find a topic and just talk and eat you some good food. Like, smack on some crab legs. Yeah, ASMR challenges are really popular. Those are the challenges when you're whispering. Some people say that it's soothing. I don't see how, but people apparently like to watch those videos. So if you guys want to sit in front of a mic, just whisper. But yeah, so if you guys want to do an ASMR challenge, then do those. Those are pretty popular. Another thing, my followers control your life for a day. So basically, if you guys have a huge following on social media, you can post a poll and basically get your following to tell you what to do for the whole day. So if they tell you to go to Starbucks, you have to go to Starbucks. Life hacks. So let me see. I don't really even know how to really talk about that one. We're gonna take that out. I think I was going somewhere with this list last night, but I forgot where I was going with it, so forget it. But yeah, what's on my iPhone? Because you know people like to be nosy. People won't be nosy. But yeah, people want to be in your phone. They want to know what's in your phone, what type of apps that you have in your phone, what type of picture editing apps you have in your phone, what type of pictures, those things. So if you guys have pretty dope stuff on your phone, make a video on that. Shoot, I might, because that seems pretty easy, like... Another one, clean with me videos. Clean with me videos are kind of popular. It's kind of satisfying to watch, like, how your room looked the beginning into the end, I guess. I don't know. If you have a messy room one day and you feel like recording, record yourself cleaning your room. Boyfriend, girlfriend, best friend tags, letting us know what you guys know about each other as partners, friends. Like, we want to know. And it's cute and it's fun to watch sometimes, just like each other's reactions and seeing each other get them wrong and stuff like that. But if you guys have someone that's a loved one, someone close to you, bring them on your channel and let your followers see your bond with these other people in your life. Yeah. Nail days, people love to see those. Actually, me and my nail tech were actually planning one of these out. So Princess, that's in the motion. So when I see you, when I take these press-ons off, like, we're gonna do that. And I'm all about supporting other people, so I really feel like that would be a good way to support and put my nail tech on and out there. And also, my cousin is about to start doing nails too, so I will do a nail day with her as well. Another one is eyebrow tutorials. If you know how to do eyebrows, like I said, someone has asked me what dip brow I'm using. I don't use dip brows, but it was a question my subscribers wanted to know, so I'm going to give them a video on that answering their question. The ideas come as you're going. Another one, eyelash tutorial, and that is actually the last one. So if you know how to do eyelashes or you know how to put on eyelashes, I know a lot of people struggle putting on eyelashes. So if you know how to do those things, make a video on you doing it so that you can help someone who is struggling. But without further ado, that is all I have for you guys today. I hope you guys did enjoy this video. If you guys did, make sure you guys give it a thumbs up so that I know how you guys are feeling about it. Comment hashtag Slay with K if you're part of the gang, and turn your post notifications bell button so that you are notified whenever I post my videos. Period. So without further ado, that is all I have for you guys today. Thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you guys in my next one.